I have only been on the ballot for 20% of the county. I'm running against two people who have been on the ballot four or five times countywide. I'm at an 80% disadvantage out of the blocks. So I felt, and my team felt, that it was right for me to use traditional financing in order to make sure that I get my message to people who have never had the opportunity to vote for me before.